afternoon. I'm your host, Dennis Norton. Today,
here on
High Country Fishing.
Fishing with Dave.
Sleepy Trout. Here at Browns Canyon on the Arkansas River. It's April 29th, about 10:30 in the morning. Just come up for the day.
We've just hooked the first little fish of the day, just a small one, but we know that they're here. Now we'll try to take a release here.
Just a small brown. So, released our first brown,
just a small one. Caught on a small number 6, yellow and red,
Panther Martin. Come join us today for some fun, looking for some bigger browns than what we're seeing right now. We'll later and get you down the river. Thank you.
As we can see, Dave, Sleepy Trout here fishing. Downstream a little bit further, as we pan in, see gentlemen out in a raft. Doing some fishing this afternoon. So it seems to be a fairly popular position and a place in the river to be fishing. Let's pan back here and watch Dave work a little bit of his magic. He's got him a fish. Here today on High Country Fishing. Moving in. Nice fish, David. Sleepy Trout has pulled himself a fairly nice looking brownie for us today here on High Country Fishing. That almost goes about 13, don't you think?
Yeah.
On a Rapala?
Nope.
Or did you?
Panther mark. Black body with yellow.
Cool. Good fish, baby. Good fish. Very good fish, baby. Hold it up a little bit higher, so I can get your face and the fish at the same time. And now the release. He's just hanging there by your feet. Just getting oriented. Stand back and show you where we are here on the river. That's what Brown Deuce got for us today here on High Country Fishing. Today we're here with Sleepy Trout, one of the Trout brothers here in Byers Canyon on the Colorado River, searching for brown trout here late in the season. Dave caught the first fish of the day, right out here in that water. Let you see where we are. We're on the edge of the tracks. You can see here on the railroad. Side of the edge of the river. Canyon goes off. Here Dave's bringing in a pretty nice looking fish for us today, here on High Country Fishing. Here, let me get a zoom in. fish, Dave. Nice fish.